No, there's green in the song. No, it was loud.
Sure. Can I play loud? Yes, I just want to be conscious of not blowing your whistle. Yeah. I was playing about Let's do this. Where's your sheet? Missing sheet?
Yeah, I kind of.
No, she's doing the song. Oh, damn.
This is kind of what I did, but it's like, it's
actually crappy. Well, so I was going to say, let's do exactly what you just did. Let's get the chart and write out what you did. No, that sounds cool. Okay.
I just lost my hair years ago. Hello and welcome to the Kelly Center. My name is Rick. I'd like to let you all know what we do here. We are a nonprofit organization that keeps music alive in the root in the area. We have concerts every once in a while, mostly on Saturday nights. On that front table there, we have these flyers. Pick them up on your way out or sometime during the night and sign up for our newsletter. We have a calendar of concerts coming up. On first and third Tuesday nights of the month, we do a bluegrass jam. On the second Tuesday night of the month, we do a Django Reinhardt Texas swing jam. Tomorrow night, we have a traditional Irish music open mic and jam. So there's all kinds of things going on here. We have comedy nights, we have student stage nights. So thank you all for coming. I see an awful lot of new faces. And let's have some fun tonight. Take care.
All right, good evening, everyone. For those of you who don't know me, my name is Tim Simmons, and I'm the music teacher here at DV Friends. And I'm really super excited for tonight, and I'm so happy to be here with all of you. And this is a really special event. When we started the music program back almost 20 years ago now, one of the things I said to the students was, what would be the best kind of test I could give you? And they said, well, what if you took us to like a venue when we actually played somewhere? And so that was how this started. And I really appreciate the Kelly Center. I've got lots of thanks for the end of the night, but this is our second year at the Kelly Center, and it's just a real pleasure to be here. Tonight, I really want to take an opportunity to lift up this group of students. This is a special year because we have a lot of new students this year. We've got quite a few students who, the music that they're going to be playing for you tonight is the first song they've ever learned on guitar, or the first song they've ever learned to play on drums. We've got a couple students who started coming to DV band practice like 2 weeks ago, and we're like, I want to play. And, part of the mission of the music program and all the arts really at DV is to really like elevate the students from where they are and to create a space for them where they can feel courageous enough to express themselves and to put themselves out there, right? And so I want you to know that that's what you're gonna be seeing tonight. You're gonna be seeing the learning process happen on stage, right? And learning sometimes sounds messy, and learning sometimes is transcendent, right? And we're gonna be like crossing the bridge between those two places all throughout tonight as the students learn and put themselves out there and make themselves vulnerable and take some risks in front of a supportive audience. So my challenge to you tonight is to be as supportive an audience as you possibly can. Really cheer them on, and let's hear like rapturous applause in between songs. Not that you wouldn't anyway, but like let's really be here for the students. It's a Wednesday night. Things get crazy on Wednesday night. So I'm happy that you all are here. And without further ado, I'm gonna turn it over to David Calamaro, who's going to be our MC for the night, and I'm going to be up here running around plugging in guitars for the next hour or so. And as we go through, I might pop up and tell you a little bit more about what's going to be happening in the different songs. And then before we end tonight, I'll have a few more words and some thanks to give also. So one more round of applause for the Kelly Center and for all our students. And let's begin.
Thanks everybody for coming again. This is certainly a labor of love for Tim, and we're all very appreciative of his talents and his expertise in working with students all these years. So thank you, Tim. I am standing in for Malachi Wells, who is typically our wonderful MC, and I am no Malachi Wells, so I will do my best. But tonight we are going to start with DV Band, and DV Band is going to perform Taxman. We have Orla Finnegan and Sam Scherer will be on vocals, Declan Lynch will be on drums, Matthew Byrne on bass, and Hunter Carroll on guitar. Let's give it up for them. Gifts of being in a school is being able to see students grow over time in their talents, and this one's no exception. I'm pleased to welcome to the stage Lila Donatone, who's going to perform Doll. Thank you. Up next, DV Band, once again, performing Fortunate Son. Some of us might know that one. Orla Finnegan will be on vocals, Quincy Dews on drums, Declan Lynch and Hunter Carroll on guitar, and Sam Scher on bass.
Quincy, right?
Ooh.
right. I'm going to go from CCR to the White Stripes. Here we go. So we have DV Band doing Seven Nation Army, Ty Grove on guitar and vocals, Ayanna Long on bass, and Sam Scher on drums. Welcome them to the stage.
So while we have students learning how to put on straps, I just want to say something about learning. So, you know, Lila played that Foo Fighters song, which is like really like the, if you've heard the recording, it's Dave Grohl, he's like really screaming. But I thought that was a really beautiful rendition. And Lila just learned how to play guitar like 2 weeks ago or something. And I just want to lift that up because... I said to her, like, you know, I can play guitar for you if you want to play guitar. And she was like, no, I'm going to play the guitar. You know, and that's really cool. And I just want to look that up. And, you know, Ty's going to come up here and play this song, which literally he was just learning this trimester to play guitar, right? This is all brand new. Sam, I didn't even know Sam played the drums.
Not being good either.
Yeah. He just sat down behind the drums the other day, and I was like, okay, cool, you can play the song then. And so... very good. Okay.
Okay, that's good. I am very unprepared for this. Thank you.
Okay, up next, we have Sahara Jilde Amersoy perform River on piano and vocals.
Traveling these wide roads for so long, my heart's been far from you. 10,000 miles gone. Oh, I wanna come near and give you every part of me. But there's blood on my but there's blood on my hands, and my lips are unclean. In my darkness, I remember Mama's words reoccur to me. Surrender to the good Lord and wipe your slate clean. Take me to your river. I wanna go. Oh, go on. Take me to your river. I wanna know. Dip me in your smooth waters as I go in. As a man with many crimes come up for air, as my sins flow down the Jordan. Oh, I wanna come near and give you every part of me. But there's blood on my hands and my lips are unclean. Take me to your river. I wanna go. Oh, go on. Take me to your river. I wanna know. Wanna go, wanna go, wanna go. Wanna know, wanna know, wanna know. Wanna go, wanna go, wanna go. Wanna know, wanna know, wanna know. Wanna go, wanna go, wanna go. Wanna know, wanna know, wanna know. Oh, go on, take me to your river. I wanna go. Lord, please let me know. Take me to your river. I wanna know.
So up next, I think persevering through illness, let's give it up for Tamsin Rhodes, who will be performing Somewhere Only We Know.
Okay, I'll figure it out.
Yes.
Okay.
as the band Keen. Is that right?
Yeah.
Yeah. We're going to welcome back to the stage Declan Lynch, who will be performing, is it She Said? I don't know this band.
She said she's supposed to be dead. I don't know. Now it got in my head. Now I found a rock. Supposed to be a stone. I don't know. I think you're everything I wanted to be at your age but couldn't do. Let's welcome to the stage Evan Stockwell and EJ Lawler doing a jam. Evan on piano, EJ on bass.
So I want to mention, you know, most of you have heard me give my rant and raves about improvisation. Can everybody hear me?
Yep.
Wonderful. We're going to do just one quick little improv, just to give you a sample of what happens in some of the music classes. And these two worked out this improv together with another student who unfortunately wasn't able to join us tonight on a day that I was actually out of the building. And I came back and they're like, we have to do this at the coffee house. So I have no idea what's about to happen. But I have the utmost faith in these two students and their ability to just, I'm going to follow them. So it's going to be awesome.
I sense there's something in the wind. The peace and tragedy is at hand. And the
You guys want to hear a joke?
Yes, please!
Okay, this one is an old joke from School of Rock that only one or two people might understand. Airplane food doesn't fly by me. With all the guitar heads aimed at me.
Don't need to be forgiven.
It's only teenage wasteland.
To a group of sixth graders right now, and we were all singing Teenage Wasteland together the other day in class, and one of the sixth graders said, I won't say who said it, but he said, Teenage Wasteland sounds like my sister's bedroom. Keep teaching.
Thanks for that, Tim. Those of you who don't know, Tim is also a really incredible songwriter, so you should hit him up for one or two of his tracks. They're really worth listening to. He's very modest about that. We have Autumn Leaves up next. This is DV Band again. Welcome to the stage. Advanced Music Class. I had one job and I ruined it.
And I also want to mention that for these kids who are playing this, for some of them, this is their first time ever reading a chart and playing a chart. And playing through charts and talking, going through chord changes. So this is a big moment for some students up here.
Tim, don't give me an idea for a joke.
That the lyrics to this song were written by Orla Finnegan. So we've got original lyrics to this. So yeah. And this is going to feature two solos. We've got Evan Stockwell on piano. It's going to take our first solo. And EJ Lawler on this really awesome Gibson Les Paul is going to take our second solo. So, all right. Are we ready?
You stop by.
we have two more performances for the evening. Skylar Moore is going to stay on the stage and perform two songs for us. They're called Can't Let Go and A Piece of Me.
Thank you.
So impressed by the talents in this room. Can we have one last hand before we welcome Orla to the stage for our student musicians, please? Can we also have a round of applause for Tim? Orla will perform two songs for us. Garden Girl and Breathe. Did I get that right?
Yes.
Wonderful.
Flower.
Moves to the piano. I just want to say a couple of quick thanks. This is going to be our final song for the night, but I just want to say just a couple words of thanks. First of all, I want to thank Tom and Rick and Sherry and our sound people here at the Kelly Center. They do just amazing work for the community. So can we have a round of applause for everyone at the Kelly Center? I want to thank Kirk and David and Bill and Christy and all the administrators at DV for all their support of the arts. So give a round of applause for them. Especially David for being our MC tonight and always pitching in and helping out with the music program. And I really appreciate you. I want to thank you for being here on a Wednesday night and for being here to support our students. Thank you so much for being here, our students. Can we give your families a round of applause, please? Oh, come on. I want to give a special thank you to Holly, Peg, and for the parents who organized bringing some food and some snacks. Thank you so much. Hopefully everyone got some food. We're going to run for food and snacks. And, you know, in the lower school music classes, we have been starting to learn songs to share with the community at our holiday concert, which happens next month. And so I'm doing like a good Quaker educator. I've been teaching them songs from the old Quaker songbook, Rise Up Singing. And there's a song in there that we're doing called Deep Blue Sea. Actually, it's the only song they're doing. And and the chorus, the refrain is, now there's peace all over the world and over the deep blue sea. And we've been singing it and we've been analyzing the lyrics and learning the song. And one of the kids said today, you know, there's not really peace all over the world right now. And so we kind of talked about that, that, you know, like, yeah, I know there's not peace all over the world, but that's what we're trying to do right now by learning this song, right? And I think when things seem really broken, I really believe in the power of music and the arts to bring people together. And so I just want to one more time lift up these students and lift you up for working together as families to support our students in how they learn to express themselves and by creating spaces for them where they can become people who will, through their art, bring other people together and fix the broken world. So thank you for that, and one more round of applause for our students. Orla is going to take us out tonight with one final song. I wanted to end with something peaceful for the night. So that'll be it for me. Thank you, everyone. And Laura is going to be our final performer.
Is that mic on?
Hello? Okay, great. I just wanted to say that this song is kind of my meditative song, and it always goes slightly differently. So every time you hear it, it's going to be different slightly. So hope you enjoy it.
Okay, cool.
I'm ready. I'm going with my clothes.